There. What do you think, team?
I like it, Bob.
Yes, but, what is it, Bob?
It's called a bird blind, Lofty. You watch birds from inside it.
But you can watch birds from out here.
Yes, you can. But in there, you can hide from the birds.
Oh, so that's what you do with it.
But why do you want to hide from the birds, Bob?
Well, if the birds don't see you, then they won't get scared and fly away.
I think it's perfect, Bob.
Thanks, Lofty. I just need to finish it off. It needs hiding or camouflaging with green paint and plants. Can we camouflage it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so. Don't eat Bob's lunch, little bird.
I'm planting these vines and bushes so that they grow up the bird blind.
Is that to hide? I mean, camouflage the bird blind, Bob?
It is, Muck. The vines will grow and cover the whole building.
Oh, bird, stop. Stop.
And once the blind's camouflaged,
it will look like it's part of the countryside.
That's right, Muck.
Oh, that's really naughty, little bird.
Now, time for lunch. Oh, no. Who's been eating my sandwich? Aha! Was it you, little bird?
You should have camouflaged the sandwich, Bob.
You're right, Muck. Never mind. I have another half, and it's good to share. Mmm, yummy. Bologna and cheese.